Together, you know them, you love them. It's Bajor and X!
Thanks so much for coming and for lining up and for, coming to hang out with us. It's a nice, very intimate couch. Feels very relaxed.
I'm weirded out by the catwalk, though. I don't know what they expect from us. Because it's like, we figured it would just be this sort of couch
situation. Well, we were practicing some fashion walks.
Yeah. But then there's like sexy Bajor butt, like strutting down. Give him a look.
You want to see it?
Do the fashion walk. And do the pose at the end. Yeah.
This is something I'm really excited about. If you don't know, any Microsoft Studios published games, such as Gears of War 4, for example, will be able to be played on Xbox One as well as PC. And you can only have to buy it once. And a lot of them are going to have cross-play, which means for those who like, you know, I like to play a lot of games on PC because I put a lot of money into my PC and I can make it look as good as possible and I have the good stuff. So it's hard when all my friends are playing something on a console and, you know, it still looks great on Xbox One, but like, I want to play on the PC. So it removes this barrier And I'm so excited about what Microsoft are doing with that. I'm surprised they've taken so long to do it. But just having like barriers removed, like when they're making this new, more powerful console, remove another barrier, because I just want to play games with people, with my friends, in a way that I want to. You know, one day there may be no console that is like branded. It's like you can just play this game. It doesn't really matter.
To be fair, you sat there in the E3 press conference, and everyone was looking at you because the chairs were moving, because you were just bouncing on the spot, shaking me, going, "They did it!
Graphics. I like graphics.
You know.
Can I do a speed answer of some of these?
Yeah, let's fire for
them. Okay. What's your favorite Blizzard game? Diablo 3. Horde or Alliance? Horde.
Definitely. Tits.
What?
What? Tits?
What?
That's not really a question. That's a statement.